Of course today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Distance, mate. A Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of pecking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
ash kubeti kleti wa
sokano tustal ambi kesma o yohelle. Tula kutuus, ukin tiguno, utol wini su, ukonihel mashake, ukahu masuktal, yangwal tiletie.
Jesus, Kate!
We're on to something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone, but it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
Stop! The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those rocks up there. Try moving then.
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing them, then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand. The door's mechanism seems to be broken. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump!
Enough to curse you with, kid! Must be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure. Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your...
This it, then. The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they call the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. One more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on them.
Pictures carved on the floor as well. None of the same sort.
correspondence then. But what?
That's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Back there.
Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Use them darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
He's half meat. He ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish.
If this ever happens again.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers, or the prince himself.
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Hold a moment.
Stop running! I'll give you one clean thrust!
Let's get it from here!
Bastards in me sight!
You come back here, you mad maggot!
Got a clear shot on that little shite!
Keep right here, you
damn... In me sight!
Keep the slippery bastard in sight, boy. Yeah.
Mess, eh?
Hold that. Hey!
Many thanks, brother.
What's the name of Shaquille Jack Winnie? Hajj Hajj Alakita.
Yeah.
old misers around there what I signed up for.
You were pressed
and he's half me. He ain't got nothing on us.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Decass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So, would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.